Hello and welcome to Lifestyle and Politics here on African Free Press Television. I am your host, Winifred Okonkwo. Nigeria is divided into 36 states, which are rich in natural and human resources, from agriculture to mining and trade and so much more. We have compiled 10 lists of 10 richest states in Nigeria. Stay tuned because your state might just be one of them. First on our list we have Lagos State. Lagos is the richest state in Nigeria. Lagos State is a rapidly growing city with many business companies. It is the second most industrial state in Nigeria and second most populous state in Nigeria despite its small land area. Lagos State prides itself as having Africa's largest metropolitan city needs, which happens to be one of the fastest growing in the world. According to the data available, Lagos State has the largest economy in Nigeria and would have been the fifth largest in Africa if it were a country. The GDP of this state is $33.679 million. Second on our list we have Rivers State. Rivers State is the third largest oil producing state and a member of Niger Delta State. Its capital is Port Harcourt. River State is the home to two major oil refineries. It also has a seaport due to its oil producing status. It was able to raise her GDP to what it is today. The GDP of River State is $21.07 million. And second after Lagos, Nigeria. Thirdly, we have Delta State. Delta State is located in the oil-rich south-south geopolitical region of Nigeria, as expected. It's also an oil producing state and even the second largest producer. Asaba is the capital of this state, but Warri happens to be its commercial nerves. The GDP of Delta State is $16.749 million. Also, we have Oyo State. Oyo State is one of the richest states in Nigeria and has a GDP of $16.121 million. This state prides itself as a pace-setter state. The most popular Ibadan is the capital of the state. It is a home to University of Ibadan, the first university in Nigeria, the Cocoa House, the first skyscraper built in Africa, and other important landmarks. Fifth on our list, we have Imo State. Owerri is the largest and the capital of Imo State. Imo is the fifth richest state in Nigeria. It is located in southeast Nigeria and luckily it's blessed with oil. This has really helped in growing the economy of this state and making it one of the richest states in Nigeria. Its current GDP, according to Wikipedia, is $14.212 million. Also, we have Kano State. Kano State prides itself as a center of its commerce in Nigeria. It's one of the most industrial states in northern region and also the most popular economical sound state in northern Nigeria. This state, according to the 2006 census, is the most populated state in Nigeria. The GDP of Kano State is $12.393 million, making it the sixth wealthiest state in Nigeria. Seventh on our list, we have Edo State. Edo State has a GDP of $11.888 million, making it the seventh richest state in Nigeria, one of the oil producing states in Nigeria, located in the south-south geopolitical zone. Benin City is the capital of this state. Also, we have Akwa Ibom State. Akwa Ibom State is the eighth richest state in Nigeria, with its capital at Oyo. Akwa Ibom is also the largest oil producing state in Nigeria. We can't be wrong to say it is because of this that the state made the list. Sharing the border with Atlantic Ocean and regarded as one of the most beautiful states in Nigeria, its GDP is $11.17 million. Ninth on our list, we have Ogun State. Ogun State is the ninth richest Nigerian state, with a GDP of $10.470 million. This is the most industrial state in Nigeria and one of the region that shares border with Lagos. Lastly, we have Kaduna State. Kaduna State is one of the richest states in northern Nigeria and was able to take the 10th spot of the wealthiest state in Nigeria. It has a GDP of $10.334 million and regarded as the center of learning. And that brings us to the end of this edition of Lifestyle and Politics. Hope you learned something new. To get more information, you can check our website at www.africanfreepress.com or you can follow us on Twitter and Facebook at africanfreepress.com. Thanks for watching.